blessing immediately you receive back.
That is the complete process of communication. I've already asked this question. The process of communication is what allows us to interact with other people. Without it, we will be unable to share knowledge or experiences with anything outside of ourselves. Like I said, there needs to be a receiver. And the receiver needs to understand what you are communicating, decode, and give you